faster three egg moves, and then you breed that with a speedy. Oh yeah, prey hatches female. Breed that with a go wrong with hook kick, and then bam, you got all the egg moves and speed, and then you just breed that with two mimic. Oh yeah, the two SV mimic. Breed it with a speedy thing, and you got a free SV with all the egg moves. It's just that easy. Oh look, Curry, see, people do like it. What the hell is this team? I don't like it. It smells like the kind of team that I just lose to. And for Tolkien, where are we? Doing this right. I want to ring Chimurian, but I also don't want to ring Chimurian. How annoying. I hope I didn't throw in Big Ben. I just threw in Pick Ban. Why did he swap? Oh, he swapped into that. No, no. Now I'm not burnt anymore. I should have been scoring. Where did my stamina go? Maybe this was excessive. I just didn't think the black hole would kill it on its own. Oh, I guess. I'm not getting the black hole off on what I wanted to get it off on anyway. Oh, Hey, he was +4/+4. And now he's not. Now he's +2/+2. Oh, first aid kit, bastard. This one do 20%. Oh, didn't want that guy anymore then. Out, it's long dog. Oh, it all just sadly unraveled into a Tolkien versus Tolkien Whiplum. It was all looking so good for him as well, when he had the +4/+4. I think he got a bit greedy doing the old +4/+4.